Quick drop biscuits for a nice strawberry blueberry shortcake. King Arthur self-rising flour. And there's a biscuit recipe on the back. Never fail biscuits. 1.5 cups King Arthur flour. 3/4 cup heavy cream. We're gonna whip some cream. This Italian vanilla packet. Adding the vanilla packet in. A little bit more cream. Just going with flow.
Yeah.
This light is bad. We added some fresh blueberries. Now I'm gonna make some fresh whipped cream. Use a cold bowl. Make sure your cream is cold. Take a nice towel. Doesn't move. Confectionery sugar. Oh, it's 328. 1 week old.
Smell.
Smells like old cream. Into the bowl.
Oh. Old heavy cream is difficult to whip.
Not working. Longer than usual. It's okay.
Oh, it's hot. Fresh blueberries, strawberries that we diced up, sliced strawberries. Easier to cut when it's room temperature.
Our blueberry biscuit. I'm gonna put some strawberries on the bottom.
Cream, blueberries, strawberries. Top on, cream.
Blueberry, strawberry shortcake.